Hey guys, so this video is going to be an everyday face routine. It's just what I do to my face for makeup every day, no matter what type of look I'm doing, whether it's casual, you know, neutral, no makeup makeup, or if it's a little glam look, or if it's, you know, just whatever. It's what I do every day. I don't wear makeup every day, by no means, oh my gosh, no. But when I do wear makeup, this is the routine I do for my face. And I really hope you guys enjoy it, so let's just jump right into it. So I already primed with the Benefit Professional, and then I did already put a little bit of concealer under my eyes, but I think I'm going to reapply just a little bit right there, and then on my nose, my forehead, and my chin. And then I'm going to take this Real Techniques sponge and then spray it a little bit with some water, and then just blend that. Right, now that the concealer is all blended out, I'm going to be using the Garnier Skin Active BB Cream and applying that all over the face. I just squeeze it on the sponge and then dab it all over, and then a little bit on the neck. And then just blend that all out. Alright, now the foundation is all blended, and the next thing I'm going to be using is from the Shade and Light palette by Kat Von D. I'm going to be using this shade right there with what's left of it anyways. And I'm going to be using a Zoeva 105 Luxe Highlight Brush. I'm going to be taking that and then putting that under the eyes to set that all in there. And then I'm also going to be putting it where we just put concealer, around the nose, the chin, and I do it around my mouth as well. And then I just take this big fluffy brush and I just kind of swoop it all over my face. All right, the next thing I'm gonna do is bronze, and I'm gonna be using the Sigma F30 and the Bare Minerals Bare Radiance, and tap that into the lid. And I'm gonna swoop my brush in the lid, tap off the excess, and then I'm just going to bronze up my face. And then after we've done that, I'm just going to go back in with this big fluffy brush and just blend all that out. And then now I'm gonna exfoliate my lips. Actually, I'm gonna use the Lush
lip scrub. It's the bubblegum one. And I'm going to moisturize using some of the Sugar Fresh moisturizer. It's a little baby one. All right, and then the next thing is one of my favorites. It's blush. This is the MAC blush in Margin, and it's a frost. And this is like one of my favorite blushes. I'm just going to apply that on the cheeks. I love frosts as blushes because I just think it adds so much more of a glow to your skin. And a little bit on the nose, forehead, and the chin. And then after we've done that, I'm going to highlight with the Bare Minerals Mineral Veil. It's the illuminating one. And I'm just going to get that on my Real Techniques contour brush and just apply that to the cheekbones and kind of create a C with it above the brow bone. Drag it down the temple, on the forehead like that. The same thing on the other side. Forehead. Nose. Cupid's bow. And I think I'm just gonna add a little bit more blush on top. And then once we've done that, I'm going to use Sore Lip Liner by MAC and just put that on my lips. And then I'm going to use Brave Lipstick by MAC and put that on top. And then now we're all done with the face, and the last thing we have to do is set it, and I'm using the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. Gonna go finish my hair and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, this is the finished look. I did my hair and I think it turned out really good. I hope you guys enjoy this video and learn some things, and I will see you guys later. Bye.